Lot 6, the solid body Fender Stratocaster electric guitar, 1964. Used by Bob Dylan on 25 July 1965, as well as at the Bringing It All Back Home sessions and the Forest Hills performance.
Well, this is the guitar that really was the cleavage between Dylan's early career and his later career. And that at that moment is when folk music kind of transformed itself into what we now know as rock and roll.
At $200,000.